chicas and my chulas, how are you? Happy Tuesday! Woohoo! We are okay down here in South Florida. The hurricane swept by us. Super lots of rain and wind and craziness. Major flooding in our neighborhood. Like, I had to go out and rescue my husband in my cool SUV because he has a car. You know, Fab 40 plus mom, that's what she needs to do to save her husband. So I was out there last night wading through water, like up to my knees. Anyway, I didn't ruin any of my shoes, which is a good thing. So here's the scoop. I'm back at school today because we even canceled school, which is crazy. Back at school after a three-day weekend and my house is in chaos. Nobody wants to go anywhere because we've been home for 3 days. And it's like, you know what? It's like a snow day up north. It's like you just want to stay home forever after that. And I don't want to tell you this, but I've eaten more licorice and gummy bears and chocolate pretzels than I care to admit. Because when I'm home, I just walk by the pantry and I snack. And I'm so not good and I know better. But I still do it sometimes, and this was one of those weekends, so I'm like feeling like, wow, swollen. Anyway, I watched my favorite FFF Best of 2012 this morning, and I saw those beautiful women, you know, sauntering up and down the runway, and I'm like, all right, get in gear, Gallardo, get in gear, so I did. So here's what I put together, because it's rainy, I can't even stand on my heels and falling back, because it's been 3 days. I've been in my, like, you know, flats, you know, digging myself out of water. Anyway, here's the scoop. It's rainy, it's cloudy, it's windy, it's a poopy day, and everybody's gonna be in a poopy mood at school. So bright orange always works for me. Here's the deal. I'm wearing a beautiful little dress, which is like nice thick shoulder straps. It's a little sexy in the back for like summer evenings. Beautiful big band around my waist, bringing my curves, then it flows out nicely, you know? And I always feel like it's a little bit old fashioned, but I know as a woman of a particular age, that a well-built old-school dress works best on my curves, especially when I'm feeling chocolated out, so I need some room to breathe. And if you throw on a blazer, like I always do, I have to watch what I'm buying, you know the deal. I layered it with my black tank, a lot of gold beads, and my bright orange, beautiful blazer, and bam, I put on my cute little platforms that look really cute, and they match the gold in the dress. So together, all my little items that I found in my closet that I've had forever, and this is my newest Lane Bryant jacket I got on my last haul of the check back over the summer, matches with my old school dress, so I love when my clothes just work. My tip to you is organize your closet in whatever way works for you. For me, I have my skirts, and I have my dresses, and I have my work shirts, and I have my play clothes, all separated. Because that way, on a crazy morning like today, when the kids are under the table fighting, you just grab something and you go. So that's my scoop. I hope you love my happy orange. Let me know what's happening in your part of the country or the world. And blessings and safety to you guys. Chica! Bye, chulos!